learn water birds. Water birds are live on or around water. The birds in freshwater habitats through others make no distinction from birds that inhabited marine environment. The water birds in the context of conversation to refer to any birds that depend on bodies of water or wetland areas.
Who is this? This is swan. S-W-A-N, swan. S-W-A-N, swan.
Let's introduce swans. Swans are aquatic birds seen as majestic and graceful. They eat seaweed and aquatic plants from underwater and stems, seeds and berries. Do you know this bird? This is duck. D-U-C-K, duck. D-U-C-K, duck. Let's introduce ducks. Ducks have webbed feet which are specifically designed for helping them swim. They put their beaks into the soft feathers of their wings, back and rest of the body.
Who is this? This is goose. G-O-O-S-E, goose. G-O-O-S-E, goose. Goose.
Let's introduce goose. Goose live in areas where they have access to both open land and bodies of water like lakes and marshes. Goose are fairly easy to identify because of their large size and distinct noises. Do you know this bird? This is seagull. S-E-A-G-U-L-L, seagull. S-E-A-G-U-L-L, seagull. Let's introduce seagulls. Seagulls like fresh water, but they will drink sea water. Seagulls often called garbage birds because they eat almost anything.
Who is this? This is heron. H-E-R-O-N, heron. H-E-R-O-N, heron.
Let's introduce heron. Herons are water birds and they usually look for food in shallow, fresh and salt water. Some herons are big, others are small and they have different feathers.
Do you know this bird? This is kingfisher. K-I-N-G-F-I-S-H-E-R, kingfisher. K-I-N-G-F-I-S-H-E-R, kingfisher.
Let's introduce kingfishers. Kingfishers have large heads, long sharp pointed bills, short legs and stubby tails. Kingfisher is a small bird that belongs to the kingfisher's family.
Who is this? This is flamingo. F-L-A-M-I-N-G-O, flamingo. F-L-A-M-I-N-G-O, flamingo.
Let's introduce flamingo. Flamingos are a type of wading bird that live in areas of large shallow lakes and sandy icelands. Flamingos are pretty well known for their vibrant pink color and long legs and neck. Do you know this bird? This is moorhen. M-O-O-R-H-E-N, moorhen. M-O-O-R-H-E-N, moorhen. Let's introduce moorhen. Moorhens are blackish with a red and yellow beak and long green legs. Moorhen stands erect on large yellow legs and feet.
Who is this? This is grebe. G-R-E-B-E, grebe. G-R-E-B-E, grebe.
Let's introduce grebes. Grebes are brown, white and red or orange. They have many waterproof feathers. The toes of piled billed also pied-wheeled grapes are lobed rather than webbed.
Do you know this word? This is sandpiper. S-A-N-D-P-I-P-E-R. Sandpiper. S-A-N-D-P-I-P-E-R. Sandpiper.
Let's introduce sandpipers. Sandpipers usually make a simple nest in a hollow on the ground. The small shorebirds called sandpipers are often seen running up and down beaches. Who is this? This is Razorbill. R-A-Z-O-R-B-I-L-L. Razorbill. R-A-Z-O-R-B-I-L-L. Razorbill. Let's introduce Razorbill. The Razorbill is a medium-sized seabird, black above and white below. Fishing nets, pollution and declining fish stocks are threaten the Razorbill. Do you know this bird? This is Gannet. G-A-N-N-E-T. Gannet. G-A-N-N-E-T. Gannet. Let's introduce gannets. The gannets are large white birds with yellowish heads, black-tipped wings and long bills. Gannets only lay on one blue egg. Who is this? This is pelican. P-E-L-I-C-A-N. Pelican. P-E-L-I-C-A-N. Pelican. Let's introduce pelican. The pelican family is at least 30 million years old. The large fibrous skin pouch that dangles from a pelican's bill is called a gular pouch. Do you know this bird? This is puffin. P-U-F-F-I-N. Puffin. P-U-F-F-I-N. Puffin. Let's introduce puffins. Puffins are one of the few birds that have the ability to hold several small fish in their bills at a time. Puffins' nickname is sea parrot. Who is this? This is Turnstone. T-U-R-N-S-T-O-N-E. Turnstone. Turnstones. Turnstone has a swift direct flight. It moves its wings rapidly during the flight. They spend most of their time creeping over rocks, peeking out from their understones. Do you know this bird? This is Phalarope. P-H-A-L-A-R-O-P-E. Phalarope. P-H-A-L-A-R-O-P-E. Phalarope. Let's introduce Phalarope. Phalarope is a tiny grayish bird with a needle-thin bill. This bird is the largest of the Phalaropes and is often very tame and approachable. Who is this? This is Curlew. C-U-R-L-E-W. Curlew. C-U-R-L-E-W. Curlew. Let's introduce Curlew. Curlews have relatively long legs, their body size and a long beak. They use their long bills to probe down into mud, sand and other soft substrates. Do you know this bird? This is Screamer. S-C-R-E-A-M-E-R. Screamer. S-C-R-E-A-M-E-R. Screamer. Let's introduce Screamers. Screamers have very large feet with long toes that stop them sinking in ground. Screamers eat aquatic plants and small invertebrates. Who is this? This is Oyster Catcher. O-Y-S-T-E-R-C-A-T-C-H-E-R. Oyster Catcher. O-Y-S-T-E-R-C-A-T-C-H-E-R. Oyster Catcher. Let's introduce catcher. The oyster catcher is a species of bird that lives around Europe and Asia. They usually eat shellfish that are found on beaches and mud. Do you know this bird? This is ibis bill. I-B-I-S-B-I-L-L. Ibis bill. I-B-I-S-B-I-L-L. Ibis bill. Let's introduce ibis bill. Ibis bill is an Asian bird named for its long red down curved bill. The ibis bill juveniles have dark gray crown. Who is this? This is Jacana. J-A-C-A-N-A. Jacana. J-A-C-A-N-A. Jacana. Let's introduce Jacana. The Jacanas are a group of tropical waders in the family Jacanidae. A Jacana is a wader and is also known as a Jesus bird. Do you know this bird? This is skimmer. S-K-I-M-M-E-R. Skimmer. S-K-I-M-M-E-R. Skimmer. Let's introduce skimmers. Skimmers spend their entire lives in coastal areas, usually around sandy beaches. Their habitats are often attractive to humans who destroy their nest and disrupt their breeding habits. Who is this? This is snipe. S-N-I-P-E. Snipe. S-N-I-P-E. Snipe. Let's introduce snipe. Snipe is a small stocky wader native to the old world. Snipe are medium-sized slugging wading birds with short legs and long straight bills. Do you know this bird? This is jabiru. J-A-B-I-R-U. Jabiru. J-A-B-I-R-U. Jabiru. Let's introduce jabiru. Jabiru are found near rivers and ponds, usually in large groups. They are also seen in freshwater marshes and open country that is near water. Who is this? This is rail. R-A-I-L. Rail. R-A-I-L. Rail. Let's introduce rail. The rail bird is a small rail endemic to the Galapagos Islands. Rail bird is a small, nearly flightless ground living bird. It has dark plumage. Do you know this bird? This is adjutant. A-D-J-U-T-A-N-T. Adjutant. A-D-J-U-T-A-N-T. Adjutant. Let's introduce adjutants. Adjutants have a long straight pointed bill for catching prey in the wetlands. The greater adjutant is a member of the stork family Chickenidae. Who is this? This is egret. E-G-R-E-T. Egret. E-G-R-E-T. Egret. Let's introduce egret. The great egret is a large heron with all white plumage. The egret walks with its neck extended and wings held close. Do you know this bird? This is lapwing. L-A-P-W-I-N-G. Lapwing. L-A-P-W-I-N-G. Lapwing. Let's introduce lapwing. Lapwings were once the sole subjects of a parliamentary act. Lapwings have large broad wings with rounded tips. Who is this? This is Arctic. A-R-C-T-I-C. Arctic. A-R-C-T-I-C. Arctic. Let's introduce Arctic. Arctic terns hold the record for the farthest migration. Arctic birds like snow buntings and Arctic terns. Friends, please follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Please join with me in social media. Friends, please subscribe my YouTube channel KMP Education and don't forget to press the bell icon and share my videos with your friends and family. Thank you for watching.